It's Dick. I'm at 7453 East Lompoc Street, Mesa, Arizona. It's a stucco house with a barrel tile roof, three-car garage. The garage doors are in good shape. The stucco looks real good. The house has very nice landscaping. It's been well maintained. I have no way of telling whether this house is occupied or not. There's a single gate on the right side of the house. The backyard is very well landscaped. Fascia board looks good, soffits. All in all, the house appears to be in very, very good repair. And as I said, nice landscaping. The house has gas service. I am unable to see the air conditioners on either side of the house. Okay, there is a sticker on the house showing that it is vacant. I'm looking inside. I can see very nice carpeting in good shape, tile floors in good shape. There's a security screen door that has been removed. It's inside the foyer. The house is in a nice neighborhood. All of the houses are very nice, well maintained. Just over about two houses down, there's a very nice park. So it's Dick at 7453 East Lompoc Street, Mesa, Arizona.